First of all, rule of the sum of these two areas is equal to the sum of these two areas, which is very easy, in fact, but you prefer not to do it in an easy way. You don't like easy ways. Не любите легкие пути. You like difficult ways. So what do we do? The easiest way, I think. We draw the second diagonal, which you did. It is divided into two equal parts, bisected by one diagonal. And then we can directly apply our theorem number one, according to which these two areas are equal, and these two areas are also equal, because these two triangles have a common base, and this is the segment that joins the vertices, and it is bisected by the base. Okay? And you actually repeated the proof or something like that. Make these triangles from the pieces and so on and so on. Okay, so this is problem number one. But everybody saw. No, except